You might be wondering, what does a small European village backing have in common with a Parisian apartment building backing? Well, my grandfather, John Coakley, was one of the scenic artists that painted on both these backings in the mid-1950s for 20th Century Fox Studios. Voila!